For this tutorial, you will need a regular A4 sheet of paper, tape, and some scissors. Firstly, take your scissors and cut off the end of your paper around an inch thick. This will create the handle. Next, take your paper and fold it side to side lengthways. Then cut strips around the same width as your handle all the way across the paper. Unfold it. Then fold it the other way. Create the shape of the lantern like so and tape it in place. Attach the handle and your lantern is done.